Hello, my name is Scream, and welcome back to Stellaris as Glirr Imperium. So, let's continue our game, and we are losing food, which is not such a big problem since we don't have anyone who actually eats food. No, we have we are at war! Yeah, we have someone who eats food, but it's not that important. Newslandet, what do you want? Commercial pack invitation. Here at New Standard we consistently deliver more or for less, and today we would like offer you a deal you could use simply cannot refuse. A commercial pact with us. Eh, why not? Who cares? Where is our fleet? Yeah, we are jumping here. Oh, we don't control this, right? Nope, we do not, and we want to take it. Sunship has nothing to do. Okay, Sunship, I want you here. Under attack? Oh, game is paused. Yeah, doesn't matter. This should win. Should be able to defend Najaga. Construction ship has nothing to do. Okay, let's build mining station. I want that energy. Oh, speed one, and I was surprised why everything was moving so slowly. What do you want? Fleet command stat? Yeah, we kept control of Najaga. Sunship. I want you to move here. Because you will have your soon. Okay. Let's leave it for now. Finally. Let's do research project there and... I definitely want those 11 minerals, so let's take it. Oh, freaking kidding me! Mine. Oh, our fleet is really destroyed. What do you want? Tell us, Empire, what do you want? No Russian pact invitation. Where are you? We have no border. I will accept that. And with research. Field manipulation energy credits from technicians are increased by 20%. Oh, LTL inhibition. Enemy ships will be unable to leave. I like that. Auxiliary fire control. I like that too. Improved defense. Hyper rifle level 2. Okay, for now, let's take improved deflectors. It's gonna take 48 months, so next research will be finished in 12 months. It's gonna be... Oh, we're gonna have destroyers. I cannot wait for destroyers. Oh, and we have some ships, which have nothing to do. Oh, we are done. Okay, so I'm gonna move you here. And I'm gonna move you... I have no idea. Probably nowhere. Do you have anything to build? Like, yeah, we have, but... Oh no, here. We have nothing here. You build me out... Build me research stations there. And then you can get here to build mining station. Another mining station. Oh yeah, we are winning. And we will need to return back. Get some repairs going. Okay, first I want us up Sipho. Engine drones, looking for drones, keep me posted. Yeah, we will, I want a Sipho. Eye for talent, okay. I guess that's our emperor. Scientist gain trade, good for him. Oh, we have archaeological site. Oh, site has been fully excavated. Grand Herald is an unconventional religious figure, indeed. It's a huge special engineering project, an automated construction yard. Its skyscraper high spare steel cradle its first and only product, a huge Titan class spaceship. Where spiritual metaphor and archaeological fact intersect is still not entirely clear, but we know this. Whatever threat the Testament of Omen spoke of must have indeed come to pass, as the entire population died mysteriously prior to to the ground herald project being concluded. But the automated construction yard kept working, finalizing a ship without passengers. The mostly intact empty ship has been slumbering here for eons, without someone to pilot it. Shall we take it for a spin? Oh! Grand Herald is added to your fleet. Nice! Nice! Oh, that's Titan! We have our Titan! Damn it! What the hell? Oh! 6.2 firepower! Wow! Wow! Freaking wow! Okay! Oh, damn it! Another fleet! Okay, get here! I think this one Titan can defeat entire their navy. And their entire fleet. Oh, evasion plus 5, survival speed plus 20%. Yeah, I want you. You are this Titan is really far, so it would be really helpful to have him. To have it. But wow! Such an early game, and we already have Titan. Wow! I think we have the strongest fleet now. I don't want to disable this fleet. Oh, I'm definitely gonna give our chips. Yeah, I definitely want corvettes. Command limit will be 20. Great, you will get reinforcements. And I need to lower number of fleets here. Great. I will also retrofit you for this.
Accretion complete.
Oh, what happened here? Oh, we won! The enemy defeat, but do not think this is anything more than a temporary setback for the glorious and Imperium. Great. Exactly what I wanted. In that case, guys, definitely return. You need to get upgraded. You get to my capital. Sunship has nothing to do. Okay, Sunship, you will have. Oh, you can have automated exploration. Yeah, you will have automated exploration. Do that. And for now, that's everything. Oh, we need a lot more energy credits. Sunship. Do that research project again. Nice. So, Norei Sarkov no longer cannot expand down here. Oh! Only 1700 firepower. So cute. Fight Titan, I think we can take them. You know what? Nope, Titan, continue your way. Oh. We have too many ships now. Okay, let's cancel those. You have 20 ships, and we need 4 ships. Okay, 4 of you. I want you to merge. In that case, we can destroy you. Okay, and where are you? Here. Get to Oskorn. I'm gonna destroy this hostile fleet. Ah, when those corvettes will arrive. Why reinforce? We will get fleet soon. Debris analyzed, great, construction ship. What do we need? Oh yes, let's do that. I want this artisan troop. How strong are you? Wow, we could destroy them with our Titan. Honestly? Having Titans so but sucks that our naval capacity is terrible. Terribly low, we need to increase it. As soon as possible. Okay, you are upgraded, I want you to get to Uri, to our capital. Presence of primitive civilization in Sofal. Sofal is here, great-ish. Sandship has nothing to do. Sandship will be sent to Oskum. It will do. You can do that. It will scout this system and then this one. Oh, and I forgot we have. But this guy's kind of strong. Another research is done. Oh, we can build destroyers now. But we still, our naval capacity needs to be increased. Destroyers will be cheaper. Fusion missiles, our thrusters. Let's get fusion missiles now. How many star bases can we have? 3 more. I'm definitely gonna build. I'm definitely gonna upgrade you. Two more. Okay, we have one here. And one is gonna be here. No border. And Kinam? Yeah, Kinam will be another one. Yeah, we need to increase our naval capacity. Sphering Shadows, plus 3, Shadow Play, modifier. Construction ship has nothing to do. Okay, construction ship will build this one mining station. What about you? I can communicate you. We want to commission an art piece. 600? Why not? Immigration pool plus 50%, amenities plus 15%. Yeah, let's do that. We should become your patron. 1000 energy credits. Monthly. Oh yeah, I'm definitely taking that. What's our relations? 41. Okay, let's get another art piece. And maybe one more? I want to get to 50 at least. We would like your help to... We would like your help to fund an art college. Excellent. We can now build an art college starbase building in Korgas system. And that's this one. Tell us more about your troop. Goodbye. I think we need to upgrade it, right? Yep, definitely. For now, let's not do that. Then we're gonna increase our starbase capacity. Yes. Until then, let's not do that. We have too many minerals. So, let's find market. And let's let's sell minerals, 5,000 of them. And let's get energy credits. We have this starbase here. Building, what do we want? It requires some to be inside Nebula, Trade Hub. Right now I want something which will increase our naval capacity. This one, Anchorage. Yep, I'm definitely gonna build Anchorage here. Disruptor field generator, hostile shield hit points minus 50%. Ship weapons range plus 50%. Okay, let's build. Where are you? Athuna. Target link computer, yeah, why not? You. Let's get. Iron Courage, Trade Hub, and Overtrain Company later. Again, Anchorage. You are here, close the border, on border, so you will get shipyard. And okay, crew quarters. No, let's go with Let's get crew quarters. And you are being built. Okay, 5 corvettes are here. Okay, let's get to Takin. Where is this sand ship? Oh, it's still march. It's still being sent to Atuna. We have construction ship. You are done. We definitely need more energy credits. And there's another archaeological site. We need 23 more. Oh, and we need sands. So let's see. One Titan versus. And 5 corvettes versus ancient mining drones. So let's see. Another research. Fleet command limit is increased by 20, which is against use. It's not that helpful since we still have our. Since our naval capacity is still 20. Starbase capacity plus 2. Planetary capital. Let's get stellar expansion. We need to increase our naval capacity, and for that we need more star bases. Okay, corvettes are destroyed. Okay, not destroyed, there are still 3 corvettes. Good uses we are making. Peace offer. Glirr and Imperium made peace with Narani's Star Corps. Can you get here? I don't think you will be able to get here in time. Okay, let's look at our Titan. Oh, okay, perishing. B, we have neutron launchers, kinetic artillery, large dark matter deflectors, level 5, new armor, large neutron armor, afterburners, auxiliary fire control, regenerative hull tissue, nice. Oh, Prakovarius sighted. Those bastards are hiding. Oh, here, far from our territory. Another archaeological site is covered. Later, we can deal with that. Attrition complete. So we have 4, 3 more, 2 last, one last, and we've discovered this. Great, you will definitely get. To Gina to repair. Sunship, you arrived. You will do a research project there, you will do survey, and then you will get here. Construction ship. So we finally can build outposts here. Let's get more energy credits. Crystalline asteroids. Finally! Peace, Monas and Kor made peace with Lord Chosen. Final rest. Society research gain 250 or... okay. Open the coffin and study corpse. Yeah, let's do that. Governor has gained level, good for the governor. Okay, Sunship, I don't like what you are doing. You could probably search this. Migration treaty? With whom? New Oslandet? I can accept migration treaty with New Oslandet. Construction ship has nothing to do. Construction ship will build mining stations. And what do you want? Research agreement? Yeah, why not? We can do a research agreement with New Oslandet. Yeah, again, too far. No one cares. Or it's not that it's okay. Now, we can have destroyers, so let's look at our fleet manager. Nope, I want our ship designer. Destroyers! We have level 2 shields, nice. Reactor boosters, why not? We have lasers. Picked line artillery. Let's get with line. Ship fire rate plus 5%, chance to hit plus 5%. No, what's your fire? What's your range? 75 and 40. You need to get closer. Now, Corvette, you get improved shields. And blue lasers, you already have. No, you don't have enough energy. Okay. In that case, nano composite armor. No, you can have better stuff. Ship fire rate. No, yeah, you're gonna keep this down. With this defense platform. And defensive platform will remain stationary and fire at any enemies in range. Yep, let's do that. Let's save that. Now we can look at our fleet manager. We can now merge our two fleets. Yep, let's merge our two fleets.
System survey.
What's that? Parasystem. Oh! No, 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 no. I'm gonna keep our fleets separate. You have nothing to do. Okay, do automatic. Seriously? Okay, you will survey these planets and then you can get here. And then we will see what I'm gonna do with you.
System,
yeah, we have plans to call. Oh, yeah, we have plans to colonize, but. Fell. There's someone appeared there. Some enemies, so we cannot do anything about that guy yet. Oh, yeah. Anchorage. Here I want offer trading company. Anchorage is currently. Where is it? Oh. I'll give you gun battery. And supply speed minus 20%. Let's get communication jammer. Game obsession. No problem. I'm gonna give you. Nope, that's problem. You will get shipyard. And here I'm gonna get crew quarters. We have ships there, so yep. Anchorage. I'm gonna give. There's gonna be another anchorage, and let's get. No. Disruption field generator.
Construction complete.
And here will be another anchorage. We need to get our naval capacity up as fast as possible. And with that, let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.